Good morning, everyone. Today we are going for a camel ride. Yes, it's true. The camel is not confined only to the deserts of Rajasthan, but it has been one of the major modes of transportation in the cold desert of Nubra Valley. But unlike usual single hump camels, this place is popular for double hump camels. So let's explore. By the way, last night we saw the Milky Way and also took a time lapse. If you have not seen it, go back to my last vlog, or you can find the link in the description box. Or click at the top right corner of your screen. A 30-minute ride costed us 150 rupees per person. Amazing camel ride, we left for Leh. The path was the same, Nubra to Khardungla to Leh. Damn, we broke one of our luggage handle. But don't worry, Leh has everything needed for bikers. So we went to this shop and done our gas welding. And this costed us only rupees 50. So thought of chilling around this famous market area. Delicious food. As I told you, this is my last day at Leh, and tomorrow we will go back to Srinagar by Kargil. As I am taking the same route again, there is no point in repeating the roads in more vlogs. But we are going to Delhi from Srinagar. So meet you in Delhi next week. So see you next week.